I welcome you all with Islamic greeting. Assalamu alaikum. The aim of mine, we are going for you, is to present a remarkable book. That is The Lord of Replies, written by a well-known poet. It tells the reader about human nature and savage of mankind. It demonstrates the behavior of children and human beings in a society with no borders and no rules. This book explores how kids can be brutal and cruel for a society. Without violence is much freedom, but without it causes rituals. This book arises questions like, why a leader is needed and what is the importance of a leader? This book also describes the disadvantages of not being united. So coordinate the other highlighted inner barriers of mankind. Dear Amrals, allow me to explain it slightly briefly. The group of some school boys who attacked on a sandy island due to a plane crash. All of a sudden, the dream of being independent came true. But suddenly, all bad things were happening to them. So the air to protect themselves from the monsters, which were unseen. Then they start making their own rules and regulations. Probably, which were not used to work. Without any adult supervising, so they began to become violent, cruel, and brutal. This book concerns that electing a leader is a better choice, but the greed of power can get Jack to accept Raal as their leader. Dear audience, popular Jack gets obsessed by hunting down wild pets. So the group starts to go wild while Raal tries to maintain order. Once they go for hunting down, so the group is split and two. Jack uses the weapon of fear to control other goblins by stealing and hunting Raal's group and even killing people. This version is about Jack. Moreover, the most memorable characters are Raal, Jack, and it is a good wrestling story where authority in the hand of kids create problems. It is some dark moments, but overall it is a drunken fairy tale. It lasts, I'm quite sure, if someone read this smart morning book. Or every day, this kind of situation are difficult to imagine. Let us act out. Especially, I recommend you all, especially the young generation, to read this book, imagine more experiences and stories. Thanks for listening.